Adam Beastbone Hughes. And show your appreciation for our runner-up.